These keys were common in both cabinetry and or locks in early colonial America and remained in common usage within the United States through the 1940s, giving way after World War II to the pin tumbler lock. Most skeleton keys and their locks were formed of brass, although pewter was sometimes used as well. They were commonly available at hardware and other stores. Today, skeleton keys are associated with fine cabinetry. The types used in cabinetry rarely have double-acting levers and hence tend to be fairly unsecure. Skeleton keys are also found in many vending machines and handcuffs, so that if one key gets lost, the item will still be able to unlock. Remember, if you like my videos, thumb me, like me, and subscribe to me. Have an excellent day.